गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हार्टी वेलकम टू यू इन योर एसएसटी क्लास। इन अवर प्रीवियस ट्यूटोरियल वी हैव कंप्लीटेड द चैप्टर नंबर 6, दैट वाज वेदर एंड क्लाइमेट। सो टुडे वी विल डिस्कस द बुक एक्सरसाइज ऑफ दिस चैप्टर। ओके स्टूडेंट्स, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट डिस्कसिंग। लेट्स स्टार्ट विथ क्वेश्चन नंबर ए। Choose and take the correct option. First part, the difference between weather and climate is a measure of time, height, pitch or weight. The answer is time. Second part, the atmosphere reacts to everything from rain to sunshine, warmth or moonshine. The correct answer is sunshine. Next question. The sun's rays do not fall evenly on the land and trees, rivers, flowers or oceans. The correct answer is oceans. Fourth part, climate is useful for weather measurement, coverage, forecasting, news. The answer is weather forecasting. Fifth part, the sun shines vertically over the equator throughout the year, month, day or decade. Correct answer is year. Sixth part, winds blowing from the sea towards the land are cool and hot, dense, moist, icy. Winds blowing from the sea towards the land are cool and moist. Okay students, now move to next question. Write T for true or F for false. First part, the difference between weather and climate is a measure of time. It is true or false? It is true. Okay students, next part, psychologists record the weather every day. What is here? Psychologist. But who records the weather every day? Meteorologist. So that's why it is false. First is true, second is false. Okay. Next part, climate is useful for weather forecasting. As we already discussed it in the MCQs, it is true. Third is true. The sun shines vertically over the equator for a month only. Sun shines vertically over the equator for a month only. But it shines vertically over the equator for a whole year. For the whole year, throughout the year. So that's why it is false. Winds blowing from the sea towards the land are warm and moist. Winds blowing from the sea towards the land are warm and moist. जो हवाएं समुद्र से लैंड की तरफ चलती हैं वो कैसी होती हैं? Cool and moist. But what is written here? Warm and moist. So that's why it is false.
Sixth part, the nature of the winds do not affect the temperature of the areas. Nature of the winds do not affect the temperature of the area, but they affect the temperature of the areas. So that's why it is also false. Once again, check it again. First is true, second false, third true, fourth false, fifth false, and sixth is true. Okay, students? Now move to fill in the blanks. First part, climate is the sum or dash of all the weather recorded over a long period of time. The answer is synthesis. Climate is a sum or synthesis. SYNTHESIS. What is this? Synthesis. Okay. Move to next part. The constant recording of dash information help to determine the climate of an area. What is the answer? Weather. The constant recording of weather information. Weather ki spelling. What is the spelling of the weather? W-E-A-T-H-E-R. Weather. Next part. A place that doesn't get much dash or many years would have a dry climate. What is the answer? Rain. A place that doesn't get much rain over many years would have a dry climate. R-A-I-N. Rain. Fourth part. As we climb up a dash, the air becomes thinner and absorbs less heat. As we climb up a mountain. M-O-U-N-T-A-I-N. Mountain. Fifth part. The nature of the winds affect the dash of the areas where they blow. What is the answer? Temperature. The nature of the winds affect the temperature. T-E-M-P-E-R-A-T-U-R-E. Temperature. Next part and the last. When rain-bearing winds from the sea blow towards a dash or a hill, they rise up and cause dash to the windward slope. What is the answer? Mountain. M-O-U-N-T-A-I-N. Mountain. And the next answer is rainfall. R-A-I-N. F-A-L-L. Rainfall. When rain-bearing winds from the sea blow towards a mountain or a hill, they rise up and cause rainfall to the windward slope. Okay, students? Now, we have completed the exercise also. So, this is the time to note down the homework. It's your homework, beta. Read chapter 6 and learn the book exercise. Okay? Read chapter 6 and learn the book exercise. Okay? Thanks for watching the video. Now, goodbye.